Pronto. E...
è tipo forte, è tipo, io sto tipo forte.
I got a feeling that tonight will be the best night. Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog. If you are new here, my name is Olorigodi. I'm a Nigeria based in Italy. On this channel, we do a lot of things. We share our lifestyle journey, motherhood, you know, a lot of things on this channel. I just document all my life's history on here. And guys, believe me, you're going to enjoy this channel. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, kindly do so, like and share. Guys, in today's video, guys, I'll be taking you guys along with me to the market. So guys, I'm actually ready, like nothing really special, nothing really much is going on. This is the way I'm going to the market with this, my hair bonnet. Like this, yeah, like this. I just would need something free. The only thing that will make me to feel so tight now is my jacket. I'm just going to put on my jacket, then I'm good to go with my shoe, then we head out. We want to stop the house before the arrival of the baby. I want to get some things that I know I needed, things that I've not shopped for, have not buy. Today, over here in this city, there's this market, a very big market, whereby you can get a lot of things. So that's where I'm going to this morning, and I will be taking you people along with me. Everything we need at home, this today is the last shopping before the arrival of the baby, you know, for like 1 month or 2 months before I will have the energy and the power to go to this market again. Hobby is supposed to go, but believe me guys, hobby don't know anywhere in this city apart from me here. Hobby don't know. Hobby is the kind of person that if he's going to somewhere, the place is going to, that's where we'll be going to. We won't even bother to check around, let me see what's going on here. No, we'll go direct to where it's going to. So that's why I will be the one to do all the whole shopping and everything for this household today. Yeah, the main thing, the main important thing that I'm going to this market to do is to shop for the house, like food stuff. We literally have home now, our food stuff is almost finished, and also I need to get things like my hospital bag, my hospital clothes, you know, a lot of things. I just need to get some things I know I don't have. I've actually made my list on my phone. I have list, couple of list of things that I've written here that I need to get at the market. So I'm going to see you guys later. Okay guys,
so guys, I've been inside this market since morning. I've been buying something, but I've not been vlogging. I don't know why. Maybe I'm not getting the strength, but when I get back home, I'm going to show you guys how what I bought so far. So I'm actually getting some stuff for baby from me, this place. I will get some body. In the middle of me walking around, I saw people doing protests. I said, let me just put my feet in them too. Oh God, guys, I'm so tired. Not that I can't film from you guys. I have a lot of things to film. See this waterfall, so beautiful. Like, guys, you need to see this waterfall. It looks so nice. Over there, see that waterfall. This is where they sell fish. So I'm going there to buy fish, to buy cow leg over here. So I'm buying that crayfish.
Tutto 15, tutto, dai, 15. Tutto 15, dai. Di più. E è tipo forte, tipo. Tipo, io sto tipo forte, eh. Amor.
So I'm buying cow leg over here. Tongue. But I said that cow leg don't finish off. Oh, cow. Their meat over here is very, very cheap. This is where I buy meat too. Since when we moved to this side, this is where I used to buy meat. Very, very cheap. Cheap meat. So I'm actually waiting for my meat now. So after I buy my meat finished, I'll go to the African shop. Like this place, your hand, see the cow leg over here. Grazie. Va bene, grazie mille. Actually waiting for my meat, so the man is helping me to cut the meat small, small, piano, piano. So that's what I'm doing. Vieni! Grazie, grazie mille. Like the man is helping me to cut the cow leg small, small. Very small, the way it's cutting it for me. I really appreciate it. If I buy this cow leg in my city, you will get 15 euro, you will get 15. But over here is very, very cheap. Those cow legs you guys are see, silly. They are selling it 5 euro. And the meat, eh? If I tell you the price of the meat, guys. So, I'm going to see you guys later, okay? Right now, I'm heading to the African shop where I'm going to get the African food stuff. Like food stuff for the house. Now I'm done with baby girl shopping, so okay bros, I need turkey with pepper. Guys, I'm just getting to the African shop. Like I'm so tired, very tired, eh? I just have to sit down, it's not easy. Okay,
like how much are you need?
I'm taking this small yep. Oh yeah, give me that 10 euro. Yeah,
this one is good. This is the one we are even using.
Using Abi?
Yes. They're very good oil.
Yeah. Good there. Eh? I'm taking this one. Where the beans where she get now?
We have both white and brown.
Brown one. I need brown beans.
But the brown one.
Okay.
Then you should give me over what's in your bag.
Put that color.
The foot.
Oh my God, my bus is taking so long to come. Like I'm right at the bus station, waiting for the bus to take me back home. I need to get out from here. I'm done for today. I'm so tired. I'm exhausted, guys. But right now the bus is not coming. I've been standing up for 30 minutes now, yet no sign of bus, no show of bus. So God, I'm very tired now. So guys, I'm done for today. I'm done. All what I need to get, I've actually get them. I think I make a progress with that. I'm done. All my list is all complete. So I'll see you guys when I get back home. Probably I'm going to show you guys all the stuff. But right now, you see this bag I'm carrying, it's load that is inside and it's spinning me at my back. Like my waist is on fire. My waist though is on fire right now. So I'll see you guys later, okay guys? See you guys later, okay guys?